Ball going, ball gone in left field. Car rushed.
Hey, Padre fans, Rich Herrera here on FM 94.9 Padre Studios in Mission Valley. Tough loss for the San Diego Padres on a Saturday night. The Padres will drop this one to the Chicago White Sox 5-4. Started well enough. Manny Margot went deep. First pitch of the ballgame hits a blast. Cordoba adds a home run early in the ballgame, but little things let this one get away. A blown call by the umpire at first, three wild pitches ties the ball game up, and the White Sox were going to grind and grind and just not give an inch in this one. Will Myers with a sacrifice fly and a big fly late in the ball game ties it up. But in the ninth inning, a leadoff walk, a sacrifice bunt, and then a base hit back up the middle. Manny Margot comes up with it, cleanly fires home, but Austin Hedges just barely misses the tag. He gives the White Sox a 5-4 victory on Saturday night against the San Diego Padres. Sunday, we'll be on the air with you at 10:45. 11:10 will be our first pitch from Chicago. Jared Weaver takes the mound for the San Diego Padres. Big start for him. He's going to keep his spot in the rotation. Has to pitch well. He'll go against Carlos Quintana. And again, 10:45 pregame, 11:10 first pitch on Mother's Day. We'll join you right here on FM 94.9, the Padres Radio Network.